O'Neill.
I'm ready to ball. Let's
go. I'm ready.
I'm ready to ball. Let's go. I'm ready.
With the 60th pick in the 2014 NBA Draft, the San Antonio Spurs select Jeremy Brown from Oklahoma
State. Nah, this guy? Man, he's terrible.
Good night, everyone, and thanks for coming.
There's my guy.
Your guy? Your guy? Your guy was told by his agent that he was going to be a late first round, maybe second round draft pick. Your guy's supposed to be in New York with the rest of those chumps. Your guy? Your guy's about to blow his freaking lid because his dream of being in the NBA is still just a dream.
Hey, chill, man. I know this isn't how we wanted it to go down. Believe me. Like I told you, you're my last best hope at the agency. If you wash out, I wash out with you. But I was thinking, maybe this was the best thing that could have happened to you.
How you figure that, genius?
Better to go undrafted and have a choice than to be picked late by a stacked playoff team where your chances of making the team are about as high as my chances of dating a supermodel, which, despite my contagious charm, are pretty freaking slim.
So what's the move, man?
This just affects our timing, okay? You just gotta keep working hard and be ready. Injuries, overhyped draft picks. Sooner or later, players are going to wash out and they are going to call you. You hear me?
Yes, I hear you.
Good. Remember, Jordan was cut from his high school basketball team and made fools pay for it the rest of his career. Use the draft day slight as motivation. A chip on your shoulder at the beginning of a long journey. And like every journey, this one begins with a single step. So your first step is to keep working hard. And we'll find you a home before you know it.
All right, man. I'm believing in you, bro. Make it happen.
Okay. I know you've been staying in shape, working hard on your game, waiting for...
We saw your workout at the draft combine. You didn't dominate, but you held your own. But that was against college kids. Now we need to see you compete with the big boys, real NBA players. You'll be running with the twos against the starters. We've got some established vets and some good players on this roster already. Chemistry is solid. But you do well enough today, we might be able to bring you in. Don't worry, kid. It's only the rest of your life, right?
Oh, I ain't worried. I'm ready. Rest of my life starts right here, right now. Let's do it.
You're good boys. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Left side help. Shoot, here we go. Shoot, shoot, shoot.